everybody, YouTube and Disney Infinity fans. We're back at you with another Disney Infinity Monsters University walkthrough video. Here we go. Alright, let's see exactly what we got here. A toilet paper launcher? I haven't even played this one yet. Wow. Shoot TV launcher. That's pretty funny. I got a toilet paper launcher. What else do I have?
Roar.
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 You hear my roar?
Peeping trees. Peeping.
Oh my gosh.
Peeping.
Oh my gosh.
You want
TP so
that one?
I'm so funny,
TP. TP that one.
Heck yeah, I want TP.
Right here. Yep, TP.
Oh, alright.
Toilet paper launcher.
Peeping tree.
Oh, yeah.
Alright. We can find them. Mission.
Can you TP a house?
We gotta TP certain things that have that blue toilet paper thing on it. Let's see if I can find us a mission. See that? It had a blue toilet paper thing on it. That tree did. Yeah, you can only TP things that have a blue toilet
paper. I'm TPing the whole campus.
This is his first time playing, so he's really excited.
You already found the mission.
Oh, we have to knock down the flag.
This is pretty sweet. So I hear you're a massive flag unfurler. Well, you know that's probably not a thing. I could use your help. I prepared a couple of flag poles and I just need you to climb up to be a real surprise.
You gotta be stealthy.
I don't know nothing about this.
You gotta be stealthy. You gotta tag it.
I don't know nothing about being stealthy. I didn't know I had to be stealthy.
They will see you. They caught me. Then they'll throw you in a bedroom. And then you gotta break your way out.
Let me know.
I forgot. I haven't played this in a while either.
How do you have to be stealthy?
I don't know. You gotta sneak up. Oh, if you're Randall, you can be invisible.
Well, how do I sneak?
We gotta go around him. We just must have to go on top of the building. We don't even have to go over by him. We must not have to go by him.
Yes, I'm trying to spot him.
Yeah, we just have to go up.
Oh, I'm getting over to the flagpole.
Yay.
I made it.
Yeah, we just gotta can't let him see you.
Now what do I
do?
Oh!
There you go! You got it!
University rocks!
Yay!
There we go.
Now you gotta go to another one.
Oh, I got a flag.
Oh, you got a flag.
Sweet.
Cool.
Alright. We got 5 out of 20 flags.
Alright.
I have no idea what I'm doing. I don't even know who the bad guys are.
I don't either.
But I know I just got to scoot past.
Okay.
Here we go. Here we go.
They're up on the building. They're just randomly up there.
Oh, I got it. Come up. Oh, yeah. Sweet molasses. Oh, man. Oh, my gosh.
Wow. Got another flag.
I shot him off the building with my TV shooter.
Did he see me?
Boston University rocks. 2 out of 2. Finished it.
Good job.
Boston University.
A view of blue.
Oh wow, we are low in the levels in this.
Yeah, we haven't played this in
the
levels.
Wow. Cool, man. This is gonna unlock a lot of stuff in the toy box. Sweet. Masters University rocks! I can't believe we haven't played a lot of this one. We need to play so much more. Can't wait for the next play set.
Oh, I want that.
Show me.
I want that. Here's the flags. Boosh. Give me the money. Where'd you go? Is that up here? It's up high. Beer Tech doesn't seem to like us on their campus, but that won't stop us from decorating, right? TP a few of their trees to show them we care.
Show me! All right.
Ooh, I want that.
That's terrible!
Oh, I like how you call it. Oh, wow.
Oh, they fit you. Oh, no! You can't take me alive!
I will shoot all of your trees. You got 2 out of 5? Boom. I got an eye. I'm shooting another one. Oh, I got 3 out of 5.
You'll never take me alive!
I think he's trying to shoot with the team. Oh, we finished.
Oh, he will throw us in jail if he gets us alive.
116. There we go. I don't know if we went out something. It just said 116. Man, they are kicking our butts right now.
Oh, they will throw us in the jail.
Let's see.
They do not mess around.
Show me. All right. I like. Oh, what's that?
There's a tech student nearby who knows where they're keeping Terry and Terry. Problem is, there's a catch. He's really fast, so you'll have to sneak up and scare him before he gets away. That should knock him off his guard long enough to answer a few questions.
You should be Randall.
Remember,
Randall turns invisible. See, he's telling you. You have to be him. I will be a
Randall. Should be Randall. Okay,
well, you'll need to think quick if this is going to work. We should probably practice some new techniques to help you launch into a scare as fast as possible. See that guy over there? Why don't you practice by scaring him?
Is there a way to sneak in?
No.
Remember, don't let him see you.
Oh, he scared me.
I scared him.
I scared the wrong guy. Oh, I scared him. Oh, go, Randall. Go, Randall. It's your birthday.
You have to get right up to him?
Yeah, I have to turn invisible.
Oh.
See, now I'm invisible. You can't see me.
You don't have a Randall.
I don't know, you're on your own.
Yeah. All right.
That's why you have to buy Randy. The Randonator.
Show me. All right, let's go.
I want to get my TP shooter.
See if there's some trees on my way. Oh, my, I already got a little bit empty. All right. Oh. It's you. I gotta talk to you.
He's a student who knows where Terry and Terry are. Sneak up and scare him so he'll tell you what he knows.
We already did, man. Didn't that we sneak up on that guy? Give us.
Sneak up on him.
Somebody else.
Oh no, now I can't be invisible because I have this teepee shooter. I put my teepee shooter away.
You know I'm there, Terry. You are terrible, Terry. I've never seen me. Alright, here we go again.
I do not know how to get invisible now. Now I have this stupid teepee shooter.
Yeah. How do you know I'm there? Sneak. I found out how to sneak. All right, here we go. I'm going to find him. I'm going to sneak up on him.
How did you put your TP shooter away?
R1. You press R1, it'll go to you. I'm going to get him. I'm good now.
It won't let me.
Okay, right there.
It's still there.
Ah! Oh!
You did it. Yay! No?
No, it didn't work for some reason. It scared me back, I guess. Press X.
I have this stupid TP shooter!
Oh, there you go. There it's gone.
Where's this man at? I'm in stealth mode.
You pressed L2 to be in stealth mode, too, didn't you?
Yeah, but I'm invisible.
What the heck, man? Watch me again. Yes!
Oh, yes! I'm invisible, Randall!
Alright, 195 to 410.
Whoop, whoop.
Here we go. We are in the store.
I told you it should be around the hill.
What's the other university's name?
Fear Tech.
Here's a little trip, YouTubers. If you press R1 and you go to your tools and you move up, you can designate the area or the left or right on your directional pad as to where your tool's going to go. So now I can press left on my directional pad and bring up my...
How'd you do it?
You press R1, and then if you want to, like your TV shooter, now press right on your directional pad, the arrow pad. Oh, you press left, okay. Now, close that. Now, press right, and you can switch this.
Oh, there you go.
If you press left, you can get rid of it.
Got my TV shooter! Very happy.
It's gone.
That's very smart.
Alright, time for a quick break.
Here's a guy over here.
Time for a quick break.
You want to say okay, YouTube gamers, please like, comment, and subscribe. We will have more Monster Fun.
Woo! It's good to be here.
Alright, let's finish this up. Break time's over. Alright, what are we gonna do next? Show me! Did not even show me? Oh, there we go. There it is. Alright.
I wish I had a car or a scooter. What happened?
It was like Glitch Lord. I don't think I even did anything.
want.
Your spear tattoo starts getting a little suspicious. I think you should scare a couple of them, you know, just to keep them from giving any funny ideas. All right.
Show me.
Ah! I can do it. Oh, what the heck?
Better come back to MU so we can formulate a race.
Oh, he scared me. We have to go to MU at that. Wherever that is. Get the pants off you! You scared the pants off of him.
I finally did it.
Good job. Somehow we have to get back to MU, it said, to find our friend Grant. Where's MU at? I wish this game had a map.
I wish so, too.
That
would be beautiful.
Because I don't know.
Show me! Alright.
I know we're in Fear Tech, so we're not in MU.
Well, it looks like we might be going back that way anyway, so. Follow the arrow. Maybe not. You want me to go up, but I can't go up? Let's see. How do I get up here?
Only thing uglier than a Fear Tech student is a gargoyle statue on the building. Roll him up in TP and let Fear Tech know what we think of him.
Show it!
Randy says you know where they're keeping our
friends. Better come back. You like that directional pad thing, don't you?
Yes, I do. Very, very helpful.
I never thought I'd get a chance to say
one out of six. I would never have figured that out on my own. I had to do that wall climb thing where you climb up the wall.
Oh, I found a flag. Sweet. There we go.
It was kind of like in the black building.
Oh, I found a wall jump.
Pepe for my bunhole. I am the great Conholio.
I
did for my bolio to get bolio.
Oh,
it glitched.
No, it glitched.
It glitched.
Thanks for glitching.
Oh no. What
we'll
do we
come
do?
Come right back at you again. All right, YouTube and Disney Infinity gamers, we're back at you after the glitch. We are doing the TV. Oh man.
My turn.
I'm gonna get this turn.
Ah! All right, to go!
I'm not. Get over here first. This is mine. I will figure out how to do that. Let's see. I'll be way up somewhere. No way. I'm not getting this.
You just call me Long Range Randy, because I am shooting TP like nobody's business.
What's going on? I'm a TPU.
I am TPing. Oh, yeah.
Oh,
quit hitting me if I tip it.
Oh, that's way up there. Got
it. Go ahead, monkey.
Got it. I'm gonna win this one.
I'm gonna take paid for you. I gotta figure out how to get up here.
Not that way, Terry.
TP Randy! Oh, yeah. I'm Randy. I'm TP.
405 to 420.
Oh, yeah. That's how Randy gets down. Oh.
All right.
Ooh, look at the stuff over here. There's something over here on this car here.
Next mission giver.
Oh, I got the creepy cover.
Show me. All right, where's the next one at?
I'm the Randonator.
I don't see anything.
I did not see him there.
Is it glitching yet again?
Oh. Why do you do this to me, Disney Infinity?
Why? I'll tell you what though, this game has been kind of full of glitches.
I know.
First shot this game, it wouldn't save. And that was terrible.
That was awful. I lost a whole 2 days' worth.
We lost a couple days' worth of game.
Now,
where's
our next one? There is another mission in sight.
Alright, let's try this again.
I just tried it too.
There. Show them
the tapey and stuff.
Oh, come on. Well, I guess we are going to see a deck.
We need to go to Monster University. I just don't know how. We are in Fear Tech. That's what this place is. I thought the one guy said we need to go back to Monster University to get Terry and Tori. I just don't know how to get back there. Because we don't have maps here! There are no maps.
Disney Infinity, if you watch our videos, you really need to include some maps.
You have to buy the book for $20.
Really?
But after you spend
buy all your stuff.
$200 to buy everything.
I think I see a monster.
You do not want.
Yeah, here we go.
Where are you?
I have no idea.
Oh, we put those flags there, I think.
I'm at
Deer Hall.
Deer Hall.
I'm the friend, though. Remember where we started in that cave? We need to go back there. Wherever the heck that was. I'm not really sure where that is. There's no map!
We need any balls. participate in this challenge. I found a sewer hole.
Oh, look at me, I'm surfing. Oh, wait. Oh, Snapple Devil. Yeah. Oh, what's down here? Nothing. Come on.
We are looking for a mission given.
We are trying to find our way back to Monster University.
But we cannot find it. So we're climbing those poles. Trying to find our way back to Monster University. It's going to take us a while. Meantime, I'm gonna keep this guy in.
I can resist.
Oh, that's what? We get a lot of sparks for TPing. Did you ever notice that?
Mm-mm.
Well, not a lot of sparks, but you get
sparks. Oh, wait. I think it is over here. I found it.
Where are you?
I'm right here. I will shoot off TP into the air. TP! TP away! Do you see me? Come on. I'm over here by...
Oh,
did you shoot me? Okay, that's down here. Here we go!
Wait, I just lost you.
Oh, I'm going in this cave over here. Right there.
Okay, I got you.
Come to the cave.
I got you.
Alright, we're getting back home. The Monster University.
Once mission. This again glitched. We're gonna find our own stuff.
I'm surfing, baby. Alright, back at home, sweet Monster University home.
There we go.
Alright.
Oh, we made it.
We are back.
Some
Fear Tech students running around campus like they own the place. But Don has an idea how you can
capture
them
so we can question them. Better go talk to Don, please, and tell you his plan.
Some
Tarantari
was
missing. There's a couple of Fear Tech students running around our campus like they own the place. Don has some ideas about how to catch them and question them about our frat brothers. Go talk to him and see what he has in mind. Show me! Oh, there we go. Show me his back.
Yay! We just had to go back home. Oh, you scared me! You scared me! How do you like it? How do you like it? I'll scare you, you little pants grabber! Oh, these guys are beating me up. They're beating me up and checking my thing!
Hey,
Don
said he needs
to run
under Hill's.
I made it. I made it over to him.
Talk to
Don. I'm talking to Don.
These people are so mean.
And we have unlocked.
Remo paint pranks to impress your pals.
Baseball shooter.
Oh, snap. Wow. This is the arena. All paintball guns.
These people are beating me up.
Alright, let's talk to Don.
Phil's got nothing on old Don Carroll.
Get up,
lousy Fear Tech. Yeah, so I just know the store recently got a fresh shipment of junk items in. If I were you, I'd go buy one. Leave a little surprise for our orange loving friends.
Show me!
Let's give a round of applause for this sweet hand slap. This is the day for anyone who needs a pat on the back, or head, or face. High five!
What was that?
We can
give him a hand launcher. Is that something that we can buy?
I can buy this.
Oh, we got a lot of money, don't we?
Paintball shooter. And I can buy... Oh, stop scaring me, you mean people!
Oh, great. Now you just need to place it someplace to guarantee the surprise daylights out of those Fear Tech fellas. Given my expertise, I went ahead and marked the perfect spot for you.
Perfect spot, eh? I got this.
I'm going in stealth mode because these people are scaring the pants off of me. Decorated. Not well, that one, yep.
Don't be shy. Just place the object and wait till the phone is done.
Scare them! All right, YouTube gamers. Please.
It's 230 to 450.
We're getting better.
We're getting there. Thanks for watching.
Please like, comment, and subscribe.